Of course, you want everyone to love your wedding dress as much as you do, and having the input of your nearest and dearest can be very helpful.
Oh, wow.
But you need to remember that you're trying to please yourself, not a cast of thousands.
Els, that's definitely you.
Yeah, that's shimmery, that one. Bottom.
I come from a very big Greek family. Everyone gets involved in everything that you do.
I don't really like want something has got straps.
Can't just say no, I don't like that.
I'll think about it.
No, you won't think about it. You'll try it on.
I have with me my mum, four aunties, my cousin and my best friend.
You're very princessy. And can you imagine walking in proper bride for a Greek wedding on that?
I'm the first in my generation to get married in the family. Everyone wants to get involved. I have my uncle doing my hair. I have my aunt doing the wedding cake. So there is never a moment where I'm by myself.
That's definitely my big fat Greek wedding.
Definitely.
If you're not Greek, you might find it too much.
Hello, ladies.
Hi.
Hello. How are you all?
Which one's my bride?
Yeah. Oh, hello. I'm Elena. Lovely to meet you. I'm your consultant today.
I'm Elena.
Hello.
So I can't believe how many you've got here. I can only imagine how many you're having at your wedding.
About 400 people.
Oh my God, that is absolutely crazy.
Yeah. Me and Anthony are having a huge Greek wedding. If there wasn't a limit on the number, we'd have about 1,000 people. We're both very traditional in our Greek ways. We are getting married at a Greek Orthodox church, and then the reception is at the Regency Banqueting Suites in North London.
So how did you meet your fiancé?
We met because we sat next to each other on an airplane and got talking. We became friends, spoke every now and then for a couple of years. And then one day I decided to send him a message, guilt tripped him into a date, and then we got together ever since. If I hadn't have made that step, we would never be together now. So I give myself full credit for the whole relationship.
Have you got a budget?
I think anything up to about 2,000.
2,000, okay. Tell me what you're wanting.
So what I'm after is a sweetheart.
Okay.
Very big princess.
It's a bit like a big Greek wedding.
Yeah. The bigger the dress, the more the money.
Okay, perfect, yes.
That's the theory.
Big Greek weddings have a traditional Greek money dance. People there will come and pin money on our dresses, and by the end of it, you're just covered in money and you're loving life.
Oh my God! How many are here?
I know.
First of all, the important. Where's the bride?
Me?
Oh, congratulations!
Hi,
jeepers! Do you need all this support? Where's mummy? That's the next person. Hi, mummy. Please,
hiya.
You want big?
Yes.
Bigger the frog, the more money. Is that right?
Yes, that's right.
Wow. Oh, you girls, you're so callous. That's not
the business.
Nice. Well, this gives a new twist to the phrase marrying for money. I love that. We certainly have some fab ball gowns. I just hope they're big enough.
Hello?
Hello.
Really?
So we've selected this one. What do you think about this colour?
Yeah, I actually quite like that. The blush dress has got all the bling that I want.
Should you show them?
Yeah.
Yeah, OK, let's go.
If they don't like it, then it's a no.
You all right, darling?
Yeah.
Let's have a look. Let's pull all this out. What do you think, darling?
I don't know. Now that it's, I do like the beading. I feel like it's just missing something.
On that moment, then, let's turn around. Let's face your critics.
What do you think? No.
No. It doesn't bring out the best in her, I don't think, that dress at all. It's not for me. No. Close up now, I've seen it. No, it's not you.
Well, we talked about bigness. Is it big enough? No. So you still want it bigger?
Yeah.
I'm just sussed at you girls what it is.
What?
How much cash is a good skirt?
40,000 on that.
What? Oh, God, we need it huge. If someone was going to bin money on my skirt, you'd better believe I'd find the biggest dress here.
Let's get you out of this one and get you into another one and see how you feel.
Okay.
Yeah?
Yeah,
perfect. Off you go.
Elena's got big expectations and a big fat Greek entourage to match.
I'm excited to see the next one now.
Yeah, yeah. Come on, bring it on.
Which one's big? Now there's big and there's big. I'm putting her in the biggest dress in the entire store. We're going to have to see if it's big enough.
You ready?
Ready.
Lovely.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
tell me what you're loving about this dress.
I love that it comes in, comes out, so it's giving me like shape here. It's got the detail on the bottom and it's got the sweetheart.
And there's room to pin some money, hopefully.
Yeah. I think there's a lot of room. I am in love with it. It's amazing. It is exactly what I'm looking for.
Turn around, let's show it family.
Oh, mummy. I love it.
It takes your breath away.
That was a big...
It really does. I love it. Absolutely stunning.
She looks absolutely like a princess.
Just perfect. Absolutely perfect. I love the detail on it.
I think it's beautiful, but that's not as big as at the bottom as I thought it would be.
You want bigger?
No, yeah, I think bigger for her.
It's a wedding dress, not a panto costume.
I don't know, I think I expected a little bit more bling.
In an entourage this size, you're bound to hit a few sour notes. But I've got a trick that will have this Greek chorus changing their tune.
And now she looks like a bride.
So you could do something like that.
Actually, I really do like that. It's so lovely.
That vowel just does that bit.
Yeah, it does, isn't it?
You like it as well,
do
you?
I do, I love it. I feel like a princess.
Do you think it fits the bill?
Yes!
Do we think the skirt is big enough?
Yes!
Do we love the veil?
Yes!
The next question is, darling, are you going to say yes to this dress?
Yes.
Definitely feel like a true Greek princess.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
I feel ready for the wedding now. Can't wait to put it on. And can't wait to see what it looks like with all that money pinned on.
I'm straight through.
Dress one got Abigail laughed off the podium. So she's moving on to a dress she tried on and loved at another salon, though her grandmother was not keen on it at all.
Is that strapless again?
Yes, it is strapless, yes. This is the one that you didn't like the colour?
Yeah.
I prefer Abigail to try on a different dress, as I've seen the dress that she's now trying on. And it's all about looking at something different.
I think
we'd
have found one by now.
Well, she wouldn't. I've really tried.
She'll find one. She'll find one eventually.
There's really not much point in bringing an entourage if you're going to ignore all their advice.
I really love it. Really love it.
Amazing.
It's so pretty.
Putting this dress on again, I love it. It's exactly what I wanted the first time I tried it on. It's really important. Nan changes her mind about this dress because I want everyone saying, oh my God, I love it.
Okay, have we got a smile?
Yeah.
We've got a smile. Fantastic. How do you feel in this one?
I like this one. It's really pretty. It's very lovely.
So should we turn around and face the family, see what Nan thinks? Because I think this is going to be a decision maker. Second time around, is it as well for you as the first time?
Yeah, I really like it. I do like it.
It is very twinkly and very pretty.
Nan?
I'm still not 100%.
It just wasn't quite tick the boxes for me.
I think the thing for me is not one of you has said I love it, which then puts me off, because you've all gone, yeah, it's lovely and I like it, but not one of you has said, oh, I really love this one. So for me, that's a no.
It is a really nice dress, but not the dress.
I think for you, you need to take a break.
Yeah, I agree.
You've got to take a break from dress shopping, take some time to relax, come back it with fresh eyes when you're ready.
And decide which is more important, pleasing yourself or pleasing other people. Though, I have a feeling Nan will love her in whatever she decides.
All right, so should we get you out of this one? And into your normal clothes.
I really love this dress, but I think there's going to be a dress out there that I'll love and they will love. It's out there somewhere.